reason that I kind of came up with the idea to have the studios was that I struggled with my own problems with addiction. Not drugs, but eating. And went through a period of my life where I was really depressed. And music was what saved me. Being able to go into a studio and talk about my feelings, which I didn't really even know I was angry or sad or pissed off until I started writing. And then before I knew it, it was like, oh, I was really mad at that guy, or I was really mad at my friend, or whatever it was that was going on inside me tended to come out in there, because it was like a safe environment where no one judged me, and I could just really concentrate on myself. And that's what I hope that studio is for you. It's a place where you can talk about the things that maybe you don't want to admit to anyone. Because the best music comes from a place of truth. And by being able to write day in and day out and face my truth, whether it was good, bad, ugly, I actually started to know myself, feel comfortable in my skin, like myself, and get away from destructive behavior. And that's what that studio is there for. Foremost, it's for you guys to communicate with the world and with yourselves. And I hope it's doing that. One of my favorite songs I ever wrote, I co-wrote with Pink. And it was a song about addiction. So I'm gonna sing you the verse and a chorus. It was called Sober. And do you know that song?
Anybody?
I don't wanna be the girl who laughs the loudest, or the girl who never wants to be alone. I don't wanna be that call at 4 o'clock in the morning, 'cause I'm the only one you know in the world who won't be home. Hit it. I'm safe, up high, no.